For the next video, I'll be doing a demonstration of a one-stroke flower using Mission Control gel.